Mariners say the sea only gives you one chance. That's reality. What if there were a place where the sea gave you all the chances you needed to get it right? That's a better reality. The Center for Marine Simulation at the Fisheries and Marine Institute of Memorial University of Newfoundland in Newfoundland and Labrador, Canada.
St. John's, by its geographic location, probably more than anywhere else in the world, experiences such a variety of climate. No better test basin is there in the marine world for the harsh environment that we face.
There is no other place in the world that combines the unique North Atlantic location, world-class simulation technology, and industry-driven expertise. What can you imagine? Navigating through ice in the North Atlantic, entering the Panama Canal, or sailing the waters of the Persian Gulf? At the Center for Marine Simulation, any marine environment can be created and experienced. The center puts you at the helm of any vessel you need, from a shuttle tanker to an offshore oil rig.
The full motion bridge is based on a 747 aircraft simulator motion platform. It allows for extremely accurate motions and torsions. So we can place you on a rolling deck of a supply vessel next to an oil rig, or we can put you in the high Arctic among ice. We have a full gambit of wind forces from light airs right up to hurricane force. We can bring in the densest fog, snow, rain. The realistic motion will be tremendous. The people who are on that bridge will believe that they're actually on that vessel.
The ocean demands a great deal of those who work on it. CMS answers the challenge with customized training that equips seafarers with specialized skills and the confidence to use them. The center designs simulation programs for any operation, from deploying deep sea ROVs to using dynamic positioning on oil rig supply vessels to the navigating of the world's largest supertankers. The result? CMS is a global leader in training people who will be the best in the world on any vessel in any environment.
Training is very important to Canchabuglan, and the Center for Marine Simulation has provided us with the opportunity to train our personnel, sometimes before they even get on the deck of a vessel.
Simulation can be used to enhance a mariner's response to various situations, thereby allowing them to operate in a safer manner, a more efficient manner, and certainly a more environmentally friendly manner.
It provides DP training, full mission bridge simulation, propulsion plant training, and a variety of other facilities such as ballast control. So it's a world-class facility, and you'll get top-notch training there.
There's a considerable amount of research that has to be done in understanding how humans and machines interface. It's traditionally been used for training, but from a research perspective, we can look at how humans perform under fatigue conditions or harsh motion environments, how they perform when they're sick. We can evaluate how certain instruments and technologies will either impact positively or negatively upon the performance.
We have some of the best technology in the world, but if you don't have the people to drive it, it just won't work. Our people are amongst the best because they're innovative, they're problem solvers. They're all experts in the field and they're very passionate about their work.
You know, the center is its people and how they interact with their equipment. We take pride in the fact that we're building something. We're building something that's not like anywhere else in the world. We're doing things that nobody else is really doing right now. And that makes me extremely proud.
The Center for Marine Simulation at the Fisheries and Marine Institute of Memorial University of Newfoundland. A better reality.